Hi guys, so I have a little not Ipsy unboxing. I always get confused, but this is a ColourPop unboxing. I got this like a few days ago and I finally getting to do this video. Yeah, so is there anything else inside? I don't know, like honestly ColourPop really needs to maybe splurge a little bit. I don't know, like I feel like this is such a flimsy packaging. Like Kylie Cosmetics, they send one lipstick in a box, like an actual box, and this one is just like kind of flimsy. Like I'm kind of scared that it might all break. So it comes in this bag, which is like protective because that's like the bubbles. Protects like the lipsticks and stuff. So I got two like lippies, like lip stuff. Like this one is a liquid lipstick and this one is a lip liner. And I really hope they match because I kind of got them out on a whim. Just like I needed a lip liner like with this lipstick. And this is the one where they collabed, like where the collab, like Kathleen and ColourPop collabed. So that, and then there's the lippy pencil, and this is in Contempo. So like, yeah, I think actually I want to do the eyeshadow because I'm really excited for this eyeshadow like palette. So I'm gonna actually show the eyeshadow first. And it comes with the receipt thingy. And then here it is. This one is a double intendre. I think that's how it's pronounced. I don't really know. But oh my gosh, look at this packaging. Like, look at it. It is literally rose gold. Like, and it's like reflective. So, like, oh my gosh. And then here's the magical moment. Oh my gosh, look at it. Look at that. Like, oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Like, I don't even want to touch it because it's literally so perfect. I don't want to touch it. There are all the shades. Oh my gosh, I love warm tone makeup, so I'm really excited to use this. Oh, and the names are on the back of it. So, like, all the names they put on the back of the palette. And it is a cruelty-free brand, which I love. So yeah, so I'm gonna actually try these with these on. So this one is in the shade Dreamy, by the way. I'm really gonna see, but like, yeah, they're Dreamy. And I forgot when this came out, but I'm pretty sure it's relatively new. I remember Kathleen. I love Kathleen so much. I watch all her videos, especially her Ipsy unboxings. So yeah, this is her lipstick, liquid lipstick. You can see there. I love this shade. I can't wait to try on it. Oh my gosh, I don't have a mirror. Oh wait, I have one right here. Oh my gosh, I was like not prepared for this video, but I need to put on the lip liner first. Okay, this is Contempo. I don't know if you can see that, but there it is. But it doesn't really match. It's like I thought it was gonna be this shade, but it's like it seems to be. It's like matches my shirt. It's like purple. And someone's texting me right now, so I'm like kind of distracted. But okay. So I'll be right back. Okay, so that's how it looks on me. The lipstick looks on me. This is the shade. And that's how it looks on me. I don't know. On camera, it looks a lot brighter. I don't know why. In person, it's like not as bright. So I don't know why this camera kind of makes it look like that. But yeah, I swear it's not that bright. So I don't know. I'm gonna edit this video and like be like, why is it so bright on camera? But like, I swear it's not that bright. Maybe it's just on my skin tone. I don't know. But yeah, so this is the color. I already did my eyes before with a Tarte palette, so. So I'm going to make a review video, not review, but like a first impressions video for this foundation tomorrow or sometime soon. But my skin is really dry today. As you can see, I can't really check out this foundation. So yeah, I'll do it tomorrow or as soon as I can. So yeah, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. Please subscribe. Yeah, so comment some ideas, video ideas. I want to do some tech videos, maybe. I don't know yet, so. Oh, I'll actually do a review on this camera, the Canon SX730HS. I got a lot of comments on my video, my unboxing video of this camera, so I will do like a review, a full in-depth review on this camera. So yeah. Do that sometime soon when I have time. So yes. So yeah, okay, bye.